Hey everybody, I gotta tell you something. I recently had a system failure on my computer that caused me to lose everything. I had no idea what I lost, but I was devastated. My family photos, my quicken data file, scanned documents that were for my taxes, and a whole bunch of other really important stuff. I wanted to pull my hair out. Then I found this really cool cloud backup I just started using called VaultScape. This software will prevent a tragedy like this from ever happening again. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So once you have VaultScape downloaded and installed on your system, you will then go through the initial registration and setup process. Then open up your VaultScape shortcut on your desktop. You will see this screen. This will guide you through the registration. Click the Next button. Here you will enter the username and password that was emailed to you when you downloaded VaultScape. The software will automatically detect the name of your computer, so you won't need to enter anything in that field. Click Next. You now have to enter an encryption key. This is like a password you will use to access the files on the VaultScape servers. Make sure you enter something you will remember, as the only one who will know this information is you. What makes this software so awesome is that VaultScape security systems are so secure that not even they will have access to this password. Pretty cool, right? Now let me show you backing up some files. On the next screen, make sure the Start Backup Wizard box is selected. Click Next and a little explanation of what you're about to do pops up. Click Next again, and here is where you will begin to set up your first backup. Type in what you want to name your backup. I will name mine My First Backup. You can enter a description if you want. Then in the drop-down menu, you have a few options to choose what you want the software to backup. I will select Let Me Choose What to Backup. You can choose whatever suits your needs. On the next screen, you get to select the files you want backed up under the project name you choose. I will choose the folder name My Files. Click Next. You will now choose how often you want the files backed up. I prefer once at the end of each day. You can choose from monthly, weekly, daily, or a one-time backup. Once you select how often, then you set the time of day you would like your backups to run. Just adjust the time and click the Add button. At the bottom of the screen, you can choose an option for file retention. You can choose for VaultScape software to automatically delete the files from your computer once the backup is complete, or you can choose to keep them on your computer. This is entirely up to you. Click the Next button and you will see an option to go back if you left something out. If you're satisfied, then just click Finish and you're done. So here I just quickly set up a backup in the VaultScape software. As you've seen, VaultScape is really easy to set up and backup your files. I love it and I wanted to share. Thanks for listening.